Dunkin', guys. Getting our favorite refresher and coffee.
Can I get a large strawberry dragon fruit refresher?
Sure can.
And a large ice.
What's up, guys? How are you? As you can see, I'm enjoying the fresh air and the cooler weather outside. Finally done the heat wave. I'm also not at my grandpa's house, as you can see. Just need a little vacation. I'm actually at my sister's house. We're gonna have some drinks and dinner and stuff, and I think I'm gonna spend the night. And yeah, so hopefully it's a relaxing time. I have trouble sleeping at my grandpa's between the bed and whatever else, you know. So yeah, I already took a nap since I've been at my sister's. It's actually been really relaxing. And I'd like to get over to my dad sometime soon. But yeah, that's it for now, guys. We're gonna grill and enjoy dinner and drinks. Peace. Oh, it took too long.
Introduce you.
Hey. Don't be stingy.
Oh no. What are you thinking? Like a double shot. All right. Make sure it's even. Oh, you got a little less than I do. Can't have that now. You still got a little less.
There you go.
One more drop.
Tell me when to stop.
Just do like half and half.
Right about there?
Yep.
Whoa. Oh man, it's like half gone.
It should go so fast. But yeah, you like, you had a heavy hand.
That looks good. Cheers.
Okay. Cheers. Cheers.
That's
it
good.
Really tastes like Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Yep.
So good.
Yummy. Refresher.
One of those golfers looked over and was like, "Hey, mama." I'm like, "What? Hi, yeah, your mama."
Thought I heard him. Youngin getting. Hey guys, check out how good my plants are doing. Even got some babies. So yeah, they're doing good. What's up guys, I'm actually at my dad's now. Had fun at my sister's. Got to hang out with her and, you know, shoot the shit and have some drinks and have some fun. And I want to show you guys how my plants are doing before I forget. Baby's doing good. This one's doing good. More baby's doing good. This one. And then there's that one over there. They all look pretty good. My dad took good care of them while I was gone. But yeah, I think I'm actually going to watch some Love Island. Because kind of into that stuff. I didn't even know I had an account. But yeah, guys, gonna watch Love Island, work on uploading some pictures and videos and stuff. And I got a little sun today. I don't know if you can notice. But yeah, it's been a fun weekend. Don't know what my mom's doing. She was actually getting her car fixed for like, we thought it'd be a few days, but the guy had it for like a couple weeks, which is kind of ridiculous, but he had a lot going on and my mom's car had a lot going on. But to be without a car for 2 weeks, yeah, that's kind of crazy. But my grandpa let her drive around his van, so it worked out. My grandpa don't drive anymore or nothing. He's 82 and so the van just sits there unless he has a doctor's appointment or something. So yeah, my mom was driving that around and stuff. And a little update on him. He's doing well. I think he's doing better. Be able to get some sleep and stuff now. Yeah. So hope he just keeps getting better. And Frank, guys, my dad's dog, like our family dog. He's getting old and his back end's kind of getting weak and he has trouble going up and down the stairs. And it's really sad to see because we remember him when he was full of life and he'd do laps around the house, around the yard. And now he like don't even really like to go outside and, you know, going up and down the stairs. And he likes to go to the bathroom in the house and... yeah, we just try to give him some loving and keep him happy, and he's a happy dog and he's so cute. I'll show him to you guys in a little bit. He's just kind of pacing right now. That's one thing, he's always been a muscular dog because he like paces all day and he used to do laps around the house, and he's an energetic dog. He's a Jack Russell and he's so cute, guys. Like his eyes, like, and if you look in his eyes you just melt. But yeah, that's it for now. He's getting old now and he's getting like skinnier. He's not as muscular. When we used to give him treats, he used to like jump like 3-4 feet in the air. So excited, like the Jack Russells you see in the commercials and stuff. But yeah, he definitely don't do that now. He can't jump. He, like I said, he has trouble even just going up and down the stairs. We're pretty lucky he's still able to walk around and stuff because he's just getting old and he's not doing too good. Wish there's something we could do, keep him around forever. But, you know, it's life cycle. God has a plan. Only God knows why. Yeah, but we love Frank. But yeah, guys, that's it for now. I will check in later. Peace.
Great.
What's up, guys? I just recorded an outro, but I guess I forgot to hit the record button. But yeah, I was just talking about Frank some more. I'll keep him company, you know, when my dad's gone for today, and try to cheer him up a bit and stuff. And I wanted to just record an outro so I can upload all the footage from my GoPro and everything. But yeah, it was an eventful vlog, hanging out with my sister and all that, and I'm at my dad's. So yeah, guys, finish off my Dunkin', and I will see you all next time. Peace. Thank you.